Well, tonight, a northern New Jersey community is shaken by the deadly shooting of a 30-year-old councilwoman. Police in Sayreville say Eunice Dwumfour was found dead in her car with multiple gunshot wounds. Her car had apparently rolled down a hill before crashing into two parked cars. Dwumfour, a single mother and Republican, was serving her first term on the borough council.